This is a air cooler cooling pad. The brand people will say Honeycomb. Then you need to remove this pipe. This is the inside Honeycomb cooler pad. And to remove this screw and this screw. Have to bend this pin, then only I cannot remove this hose. I have removed. It is getting two pieces. See, it is getting two pieces. They have mentioned Natural Cooling Symphony. I'm keeping the same way, the same way I'm going to fix it. Pad, cooling pad. I'm going to fix it. Same way I fixed the one more mess, plastic mess. The edge should be reached clearly here. Otherwise, if there is gap, the water will fall directly to the tank. It will never flow to the full pad. I have switched on the air cooler. See? Pad getting wet, then it is perfect fixing. See, within second it got fully wet. The water is falling everywhere. Then only it is working good.